before we get on to this video, if you like what you see, make sure you support me on Patreon. Everything is very much appreciated. And also, if you want to request things for me to react to, movies, albums, you know, songs, definitely make sure you check me out on Streamlabs. Both of those links are in the description. And with that being said, much love, stay safe, and peace out. What's up, guys? I'm checking out the Message from the Soul Sisters part 1 and 2 requested by Zena Aubrey on Streamlabs. Big shout out to you. I'm not sure who this song is by because the video file is telling me that it's a Myra Barnes song, but yeah, and then Zena is telling me that it's Vicky Anderson, so I'm not sure. But yeah, definitely excited to check it out. That being said, let's hop right into it. That's classic sample. We all know where that's from. I don't even have to say where it's from. It's definitely a Lil' Kim song. Just give you a little hint. Crazy. Yeah, I like that, man. I wonder how much of my initial impression of this song, though, has to do with the fact that I've heard it, you know, the song in a way from or through the Lil' Kim song. I wonder how much of that, you know, affects my listening to this song. But regardless, though, I really, really mess with this one. I love it. I'm not sure who that was, though. I think that was Myra Barnes, because that's what it says on the video card. But yeah, I definitely enjoyed that, man. Really funky track right there. And well, it wasn't like super, super funky, but it was definitely funky. And yeah, I enjoyed it a lot. But if you guys enjoy the reaction, make sure you smack the like button. Subscribe if you're new. That being said, much love. Stay safe and peace out.